Hey, I'm Krista, and I'm so glad you're here. I wanted to take a minute to tell you just all about this course that I recently created. Parent Teacher Conference is all about overwhelmed parents and overwhelmed teachers and overwhelmed students coming together to support each other and create open lines of communication, meaningful dialogue, reduce stress, which is something that I've been hearing a lot from my teacher friends and parent friends. And really just work through this time that we have all been forced to have to get to know and understand and accept as a temporary space until we have a light at the end of the tunnel to come out of this. And so I recently was a guest on a podcast called The Classroom Cafe, and it's hosted by the United Federations of Teachers in New York City. And I was interviewed by two teachers who wanted to know how to create better relationships within their own organizations, within their schools, with their administrators, and even with their own parents, their students. And we started having those conversations, and what really happened was I got more enlightened. And as a parent who I consider myself in the know with what's happening in schools, I really felt like, oh my gosh, I'm getting another education on top of the education I already have. So after our conversation, I started thinking, and I said to myself, I really need to put together a resource that's available for parents and for teachers to share together to be able to co-create space, allowing them to communicate better, communicate more effectively, support one another, give our teachers the break that they deserve. I know that the statistic says 40% more work is being done by our teachers than on an average regular non-COVID year. And so most of our teachers are parents themselves, and they are trying to juggle what we're trying to juggle as parents. If we have kids who are hybrid learning or virtual learning or even in school full time, we still have all these extra added responsibilities that we need to be available for. And so that's really what I decided to do, or why I decided to do it, because I said, you know what? We need this. We need to be able to have these conversations. And a lot of us don't know where to start. We don't know how to, engage in effective communication without yelling, right? Or without doing it in a way that feels combative or invasive. We don't know how to ask for help and do it in a way that is productive and doesn't feel guilty. We don't know how to engage our children and our students who are virtual learning because we feel like, oh, they're just in front of their screens and they're okay. We have to be able to do all of these things. And that's why I created this course. And so in this course, you're going to get all of that. And you're going to get it in mini snippets. I didn't want to do hours-long videos because nobody has that kind of time. So between, 20 and 30 minutes in each video, you're going to get tools that I'm sharing on how to create better communication, how to engage students and our children to be able to understand what they're learning and how to keep them engaged and proactive and communicative with their teachers while they are on their Zoom classes. We're going to talk about how to be better support systems as parents for our teachers because they need that so much. And we're also going to talk about how to take care of ourselves better. This has been a time where a lot of us have, either gone all the way in with self-care or all the way out. There is no middle ground. And so we're going to try and find that middle ground so we can feel like we are doing ourselves a service without feeling guilty about doing that for ourselves. There's lots of different things that we're going to talk about in this video course. It's 5 videos. They're super short. It is very easy for you to digest, and I hope that you will take advantage of this and sign up for the course right down here. So click the link, sign up, and join me. It's self-paced. You can do it all whenever you want. And I hope you really enjoy it. And of course, I'm available for any kind of questions or concerns. There's a form at the bottom of this page you can fill out if you want to maybe give it as a gift or maybe give it to your school if you are a principal. So do that, and I'm sure your teachers and your parents will thank you. Thanks everyone for watching, and I cannot wait to see you in Parent Teacher Conference.